attend yesterday, that means last class, I discussed about what is the plastic and the types of plastics. Today, we discussed about compounding of plastics, where compounding means addition of different types of chemicals in a pure virgin plastic is called compounding. Compounding is nothing but this is the process, addition of chemical ingredients, addition of chemical ingredients, then after to improve the plastic character, to improve the plastic character is nothing but to improve the stability, hardness, thickness and etc. some characters. So that's why before the molding, the plastics to continue process of the addition of different types of compounds. Exact definition is the process of addition of chemical ingredients to improve the properties of polymers, to improve the properties of polymers and make them convenient for molding, and make them convenient for molding is known as compounding of plastics. Without addition of chemical ingredients, the plastic cannot be stable. So before the molding process, plastics add in the different types of ingredients because of the improve the quality of plastics. The product made from compounded plastics exhibit better performance than virgin plastic. Virgin plastic means without addition of any ingredients, chemicals. There is the pure form of virgin plastic. It cannot stable in the environment. It cannot stable in the environment. So that's why before the molding, the virgin plastic adding by different types of chemicals. So can be made easily and more attractive appearance. The main types of compound ingredients are different types of ingredients are available. So what? Why are the addition of chemicals? Because virgin plastic cannot stable. That's why before the molding, the virgin plastic addition by different types of chemical ingredients. Different types of ingredients are available, like different types of chemical ingredients are available. Where is the some of the ingredients? The first is resins. First is resin. The second is plasticizer. Third is fillers, catalyst, stabilizers, antioxidant, and the last is coloring materials. And also write the lubricants. So different types of chemical ingredients are available: resin in the plastic, resin, plasticizer, fillers, catalyst or accelerators, stabilizers, antioxidant, coloring materials and lubricant oils. The first is resin. Resin means it is natural material. Resins are formed in the naturally in the environment. In the form of resin, two types of resins are available. The form of resins are two types. How to divide the two types? For example, one is thermoplastic resin. And the second is thermosetting resin. Two types of resins are available. How to divide two types? Based on the characters of resin. The resin character is soft, weak, soft, weak, and linear molecules are available. Linear molecules. This type of resin is called thermoplastic resin. What is the thermosetting resins? Which resins have hard, strong, and cross-linked, molecules, cross-linked molecules are available. Which characters are present in the this resin? So it is called thermosetting resin. So resins are two types: thermoplastic resin and thermosetting resins, based on the characters. Soft, weak, low brittle, linear molecules are present in the resin. Which resin is called thermoplastic resins? Hard, strong, cross-linked molecules present in the resin, there is called thermosetting resins. The next is plasticizer. There are added in the plastic. Plasticizer is nothing but chemicals, chemical substance. Which chemical substance add in the plastic to improve the plastic character? Plastic character is nothing but plasticity, to improve the plasticity. So, plasticizer add in the, or added to the plastic to increase the plasticity and flexibility. Increase the plasticity and flexibility. Actually, plastic material character is easily molded, easily flexible, and a smooth in nature. The flexible nature is, how to create flexible nature in the plastic? Due to the addition of plasticizer substance. So further, they improve flowing of plastics and reduce the brittleness of the plastics. So reduce the brittleness. We add in the plasticizer, improve the plasticity, flexibility, but decrease the brittleness of the plastic. Which type of chemicals act as a plasticizer? There is vegetable oils act as a plasticizers, camphor, esters, and some oleic acids. There is act as a plasticizers. The next is fillers. Fillers is nothing but strongest material, like a stone materials. In the environment available different types of stones, gravels and etc. which are crushing and converting to a fine powder. Which is very strong material, like a cement. Okay, there is fillers. So, fillers, these are added to improve the properties of plastics, like hardness, improve the hardness. To add in the fillers in a plastic, to improve the hardness, tensile strength, improve the tensile strength, and retention of shape, impact and wear resistance, impact and wear resistance. So, mainly three characters are provided in the plastic by addition of the fillers. One is to improve the hardness and improve the tensile strength. Hardness is means hard. It is the very hard. Actually, plastics are low hardness. By adding the pillars, it is very hard. For example, some plastic materials very hard materials, some plastic low hard materials. Because low hard materials are less amount of presence of the pillars. Very hard plastic materials the presence of the high amount of fillers. So based on the fillers, plastic materials depend on the hardness. So next is tensile strength. Tensile strength means how bearing loading capacity in the plastic, the complete deformation character, before the complete deformation, break out the character, how much strength is available, there is the tensile strength. And impact, wear and tear resistance, wear and tear resistance, cannot break it, cannot broken, the character is addition of the pillars. Chemicals act as a pillars, there is like act as a, it is asbestos, clay, tack, nylon, polyesters and different types of chemicals act as a mica, asbestos, clay, tack, nylon, polyester and etc. That is the pillars. The next is lubricants. Lubricants is nothing but lubricating oils, waxing, oil, soaps. That is called lubricants. Lubricants add in the plastics. Lubricants make them add in the plastic. In the process of the preparation of the plastic, to add in the lubricant. The plastics are easily and glossy nature, glossy finishing nature, flawless, like a smoothy natures. So easily impact glossy nature. So lubricants, oils like soaps, oils, waxes are added in the plastic to provide glossy nature. And easily molding natures, to cannot disturb the process of the molding, easily molding. So next is catalyst or accelerators. Actually, catalysts are used only thermosetting resins. Only thermosetting resins. Or thermosetting resins are thermosetting plastics. It cannot used, cannot used thermoplastic. Cannot used thermoplastics. Why? Because the catalyst or accelerators add in the plastic to convert fusible characters, convert into infusible character, like the soluble nature convert into insoluble natures. The soluble nature convert into insoluble nature, it is also nothing but called the linear and branched convert into cross-linked structures. Cross-linked structures. The best is catalyst, soluble character converted into insoluble nature. They converted into insoluble nature, like linear or branched structures are converted into cross-linked structure. Some molecules are have a linear or soluble natures in the plastic, which molecules are to convert into insoluble characters by addition of the catalyst. So it is only used in the thermosetting plastic, cannot used thermoplastics, because thermoplastic characters are linear characters, soft, weak natures. So it cannot used catalyst, it only used thermosetting resins. The next is stabilizers. Stabilizers to improve the thermal characters. How to improve the plastic? Actual plastics are cannot pass the heat. Cannot pass the heat because it presence of the stabilizers. It presence of the stabilizers. Which type of chemicals act as a stabilizers? Barium, lead, cadmium, salt of lead, red lead, nitrates, and chromate, lead chromate, and the different types of chemicals act as a stabilizers. So, which chemicals add in the plastic to improve the thermal character, to improve the thermal stability or thermal characters, to improve the thermal characters during molding process. For example, one of the example is vinyl chloride, polyvinyl chloride. On the molding process, by apply the heat, on the molding process, by apply the heat, in the heating process, nothing but molding process, it is easily decomposed and decolorization. It is easily decomposed and decolorization. It cannot mold it because on the molding process it is damaged. Polyvinyl chloride, like vinyl chloride monomers. That's why before the molding process, vinyl chloride monomers addition by stabilizers. Addition by stabilizers like lead chromate or chromium, barium, different types of chemicals are added to improve the thermal character. After addition of the stabilizers, vinyl chloride monomers on the polymerization process to convert into polyvinyl chloride. Before the addition of stabilizers, they cannot form PVC because on the molding process that is easily decomposed and decolorized. That's why before the molding process, vinyl chloride monomers addition by stabilizers. The next is antioxidant. Antioxidant. Actually, oxidant means easily react with the atmosphere oxygen. This is called oxidation process. Antioxidation means cannot react with the oxygen in the environment. In the environment, different types of gases are available. Each gases, any gases, the compulsory presence of the less or more amount of oxygen, right? NO2, SO2, H2O, CO2. So different gases are the compulsory presence of the some amount of oxygen. So it is easily attack the plastic on the oxidation process. The plastics are easily decomposed or degraded. That's why it is stable. How to stable? Because addition of the antioxidant. Some substance, chemical substance, act as a antioxidant. There is diphenylamines, dialkyl thiopropanoate. The both chemicals act as a antioxidant. Which chemical substance add in the plastic to prevent the oxidation process? And gives long life the plastic material. The plastic material is living near long life because it cannot react with any different types of chemicals. It is chemically resistant by addition of the antioxidant. But two chemicals is very more performance by repulsion of the oxidation, oxygen. That is diphenylamines and dialkyl thiopropanoate added to the plastic to prevent the oxidation process and live more more years the plastic in the environment. Next is coloring materials. Coloring materials or colorant. Colorant. The colorant or coloring materials add in the plastic to provide attractive colors. To provide attractive colors. To provide attractive colors. The coloring materials, it is only to provide colors. Cannot change the characters. Cannot change the properties of plastics. It is only to provide colors. Different types of shapes, plastic glasses, plastic bowls, bottles have a different types of colors because it presents of the coloring materials. Some chemical substance to provide one color, some chemical substance to provide different colors. Okay, coloring material add in the plastic to provide attractive colors. Two types of coloring materials are available. One is organic dye stuff or organic materials to provide colors and inorganic materials to provide colors. Organic materials to provide colors and inorganic materials to provide colors. For example, inorganic materials. For example, there is the inorganic materials, barium and titanium. Barium and titanium. To provide white colors. To provide white colors. Lead and iron. Lead and iron. To provide yellow colors. To provide yellow colors. At the same, zinc is to provide green colors. Zinc is to provide green colors. There is the inorganic coloring materials. So, barium, titanium, white color provided in the plastic. Lead, iron to provide yellow color in the plastics. Zinc, green color provides. At the same time, organic materials also to provide desired colors. Azo dyes. To provide yellow color, orange, red, based on the azo dyes, based on the mixing of chemicals, sometimes to provide yellow, orange, red, based on the percentage. At the same time, anthraquinone to provide yellow colors. At the same time, carbon. To provide black colors. Carbon to provide black colors. That is the organic coloring materials. Okay. There is the addition of different types of chemicals in the plastic. The process is called compounding of plastics. Okay?